sign. See, every now and then you need to keep hitting that button.
Yeah.
It's okay if you got to hit it about 5 times in a day.
Yeah.
Just keep hitting refresh, refresh, refresh.
Yeah.
And see, you need to look back over some things God already done for you.
Yeah.
He already done proven to be faithful.
Yeah.
So I keep hitting that refresh button. I said, Lord, I remember when you opened this door for me. Lord, I remember when I got this unexpected blessing, but I wasn't expecting it. Lord, I remember when you told me to go down this road, but my intentions were to go down this one. But I didn't know that you had somebody waiting on me on this side. I remember, Lord, when you blessed me. I remember, Lord, when you opened a door for me that man couldn't do for me. My credit couldn't do for me. My name couldn't do for me. But that name opened doors. I said that name get doors open. That name present opportunities. I'm talking about the name of Jesus. So I had to take a little walk. See, I've been walking with the Lord for a couple of weeks. I ain't in no hurry. You know how they say that Sunday stroll. We've been doing our Sunday stroll. I've just been strolling with him. Every day I'm strolling with him. And he reminded me of what he already done for me. So that I would keep the faith and know that he gonna do just what he said.
Hallelujah.
Gonna do just what he said.
Yeah, Jesus.
He even brought back some stuff I had forgot about.
Come on.
I said, he had even brought back some stuff I had forgot about. I said, Lord, you know what? I forgot about that. You did do that. You did do that. You did it just like that.
What are we doing?
You did it just like that. Lord, you showed it. I forgot all about that.
Jesus.
I said, Lord, I thank you for the Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
Bring all things. All things to your remembrance.
Jesus.
See, sometime in this walk, you got to encourage yourself. See, sometime in this walk, you need to get in the mirror and look at somebody say, and preach to yourself. Oh, you don't hear me on the day. Oh, if you ain't experiencing, look at somebody say, just wait a while. Just wait a while. What about the pastor words don't sound good? Your friend word don't sound good. What about you got to use your own mouth and declare and decree to your own self?
I'm going to make it.
I'm going to finish my course.
Yes,
I'm going to run the race that the Lord has set before me.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
I told the Lord, I said, ever since you gave us that word in January, ever since you gave that word, making steps and God making moves. I said, ever since you gave that word, because I knew that was a prophetic word for this year.
Yes, ma'am.
Not for everybody. I'm talking about for MOR.
Amen.
That was a word for this house.
Amen.
It was a word for this house. And the Lord let us know that there is a place called milk and honey.
Yeah.
He said there's a place. I already, look, I ain't getting it together.
It's already together.
Yeah.
All I'm trying to do is get you there.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to bring you to the place. But what I need for you to do, I need you to be mindful of your steps.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all ain't hearing. Because see, some of y'all ain't paying attention to your walk. Because see, in order for God to make moves, you got to stay on his path.
Right.
I said in order for God to make moves for you, you got to stay on his path. If he say go left, you go left. If he say go right, you go right. But you got to stay on the path. But he let you know, if you stay on my path, no matter what come up, I'm going to provide.
Yes, right.
I told you that the Lord said, even in your devil season, he's going to sustain you.
Yes, Lord.
Even in your devil season.
Yes, Lord.
He said, I'm going to sustain you.
Amen.
Even when you get to a place where about your throat is dry, your finance is dry, your spirit life is dry. Oh, you don't hear me. He said, I'll provide water. Provide water for your dry places.
Yes.
You just keep on walking. You just keep on stepping. If you just keep on stepping, you're going to get
yes.
to what I got for you.
Yes, Lord.
Y'all knew the enemy was coming and he's still going to come.
Right.
He's still going to come. You think he wants you to get to that place? He don't care about you getting to some places. Look at somebody say, just don't you get to that place.
Oh.
Oh, you don't care about you getting no places. Just don't you get to that place. Don't you get to that place that the Lord has called you. Don't you get to that place. And he'll have you going all around and thinking it's God. And it don't even be God. Look at somebody and say, it be you.
It be you.
God gonna do it again.
That's right.
God gonna do it. Every time I come over here, I don't care what time of the day, I come over here all the time. I get now. Because see, what I'm learning is Paul stayed in the temple. Peter them stayed in the temple. You hear what I'm saying? See, I realize they stayed more in the temple than they stayed at home. Because they had to be in the temple. So when they go out. Because see, you ain't going through nothing for real. Ain't nobody trying to kill you. Ain't nobody beating you. Ain't nobody threatening to put you in prison. Ain't nobody stoning you. But they stayed in the temple. Because them were the places the Lord was taking them. To them places, into the enemy's camp. Into the enemy's camp, because there were some people in the camp that belonged to God. So they had to stay in the temple. So I found myself here making my mind. I just come in here and I just sit down.
All right.
I come in here, I sit, I came here Friday, I was here about 2 hours sitting at the table. Reading, writing, praying, talking to the Lord, walking the floors, walked upstairs, walked back downstairs. Did the same thing yesterday. Got up early this morning. I got up early this morning and I came to the house. I was in here praying again. Had my praise and worship music going. Prepare myself for communion. Prepare myself for the Lord on today.
Yes.
I said, Lord, I see. Why? They will come to the temple. It's just something about this house versus your house.
You right. Said about that. That's the truth.
Right. See, your atmosphere at your house is totally different than the atmosphere of the house of the Lord.
Yes.
See, things are happening here that won't happen in your house.
Amen.
Even though we all got our little closets. Amen. But there's some stuff that'll happen in here if you just get in here.
Yes.
I said some stuff that'll happen in here if you just get in here.
All right.
Look, somebody say, get in.
Get in.
All right, they're going to sing a song. I'm ready to preach. Amen.